Can I do another construction guild? If I can find somebody who could trade. Somebody buy beer, idea, and pottery. That would be great. Just trying to do it through just pottery. What you coming?
It's the trader's life for me.
Put me back in debt. Once we get down, I'll turn off trade for that. Just let it build up. Is that 882? 83, 86? Frame rate. So frame rate. And then it drops to 20. Just because they're driving.
Hero when I bring these goods back to my homeland.
Okay, another tip for this is really good. If you don't got clay, import clay, export pottery if you can. Manufacture. Got plenty of food. We got plenty of pottery. just too far for him to go. So here's how you do that. Put that, special ores, accept none. And get up to half to your, well, get maximum. In case I get a blessing.
Trader's life for me.
There's no place I'd...
It's the trader's life for me.
Okay, that should put me in a positive if he fills up. Prosperity is good. Just 100. Man, you could have taken all of it. Four loads complete. Third course, I think. Exactly enough.
I'll be a hero when I bring these goods back to my homeland.
Why you even come through?
Thank you.
Yay, I don't have to buy them anytime soon. That's 32,000. This back up to about 70%. It's January. My 150 Devin wouldn't do anything for that debt. Prosperity's down because of that. Next month, February, will be the lavish festival. To go in debt, more than 1,500 in debt. In fact, let's go. Oversee of commerce. And do that. I'm gonna stop importing dicks for a while to get my cash flow on the positive side.
I hope to continue to make beautiful music in this city.
It's the trader's life for me.
Okay, that's another tip. If you have it closer to the entrance, it goes faster. You only got so many traders. There we go. Prosperity, I'm losing money left and right. Really nice apartments and common residence. Loads that has
all is quiet in the court. There is no crime here.
Yay, I'm gonna pause this. And I'm going back down because I'm buying bricks at the same time. Where did I sell the bricks? Where did I get the bricks? Yeah. Okay. I got 3 loads of bricks. This level. Get some water right quick. Yeah, I gotta do a big thing. Come on, buying all them bricks. I can buy the straw.
I'll be your hero. hero when I bring these goods back to my homeland. I'll be a hero when I bring these goods back to my homeland.
One load for this layer. 10 loads left.
It's the trader's life for me.
Make sure there's no new trading routes. No, I just wish somebody would come in and want to buy some freaking pottery or beer. Beer especially, that's what I want. Imports, exports, wages, cost, exports, earn 26, taxes. Okay, I'm doing better, as long as I don't build anything.
I march for the reeds we need.
Oh, no wonder it's slowed down. I designed a map. I got all lost it when I lost my laptop in the flood. But that was long and complicated. Huge. Map. Major happens. Somebody just bought all my papyrus in that one. December. Now get him on my side. $2,400 bricks. So, 2 4 things over here.
It's the trader's life.
About to go down. Yes, go ahead with the big one. Two loads. This, I've got those in, six loads and four loads. Excellent duration. Run, run, don't let it spread. Don't let it spread. Come on. Would you walk in along the... Okay, how many bricks you got? 1,200 bricks. Fairy. Four loads. Let's stop them. That's one load.
Trader's life for me.
Oh crap, hold on. Even further than that, I need to... I might govern for two more years on this one, just to get my score up. Okay, I've got the Mastaba. Let's see. Ratings. Prosperity. Monuments, 5. Four more. 5 loads. One load here.
I'll be a hero when I bring these goods back to my homeland.
Somebody's come and sell me 800. Overseer of commerce. Thank you. move that back down to 12. We'll leave it. Two and a half minutes left on this episode. So, sorry, I keep hitting that with my hip. It falls between me and the side of the chair. The remote. Someone like a set of headphones. Let's see. Let's go here. Overseer of Commerce, bricks, 800, stop importing, those 8, 8, and 1600. Ooh. It'll be finished. That should put me in the bonus. Yeah, now. Temples. Osiris needs his due, so the Nile will flood. Seconds. I'm gonna go ahead and run it out. That's the last load. Auto save. Okay, it doesn't have anything, so. This is the long overland loop route. 200 more this year. Which is good for this game. Wow, why is it? No. When it turns January. Good thing about Ra is he helps you with your trade. Let's go over him right quick. Osiris is good for the flood. Ra is good for trade and all that. Ptah, fill up your, as you see, fill up your stuff. Trade goods, luxury goods, pottery, I'll fill it up. Seth. sometimes it'll just boost your army or destroy your enemies, just whatever, it's random. And got us at the home. She'll bless homes with goods, and she'll also throw a festival for you. You see nobody coming.
It's the trader's life for me.
Well, I'm not trading anymore. But I've got all the mud bricks I need. That was a crap 30 flood is what I'm thinking. Yeah, it's all about. Thing is, I've made the mistake. You keep trying to build. You only allowed like 3,200 walkers. I would love to see somebody revamp this. Make it like maybe 32,000. I'm not sure, but make it 1,000,000 walkers or whatever. All I gotta do is get the prosperity. Oh. Okay, my prosperity's good enough. Let's go this.
Congratulations. You have built a capital worthy both of the living and the dead. And by developing trade relations with other cities, you have introduced your city to the world stage.
Well, good night. Have fun. Remember, keep on gaming.